Welcome to my new devlog. In this week I've been working on the issue with the shader. The bug fixing required quite some time. Here you can see that I tried to change the orientation on every second polygon. Usually you will see the very first layer of polygons in front of the camera. However, in this scene here, if there were polygons behind the very first layer, sometimes the polygons in the background appeared in front of the very first polygons, and this caused some problems. Later on, I managed to select specific shaders with the help of the script. I wasn't able to select those shaders with the help of the drop-down menu within CEngine itself. I still do not know where the issue was, but at this specific point I don't even care any longer. It got solved. The second big issue for that time frame was that I managed to create new game objects. I have now a new set of corner pieces of the scaffolding. Those could become useful at corners for elevators. There does exist a small difference in the part below connecting the other parts. In order to different those styles, I gave them two different kind of color combinations. Also, I created some new building plates for the building area. For the time being, I am still experimenting with the level of effort and time I'd like to invest in such game objects. For now, they look good enough. However, there is still room for improvements later on, maybe. Okay, thanks for watching.